Hi Ben. So we are now here at Bencoolen MRT Station. Ayan. Hi. Arte-arte oh. And that's the Bencoolen Street. That's right there. And then we are like 10 minutes away going to the Fort Canning Park, just right that way. So we are on the way. We are on the way to Fort Canning Park. Ito lang siya. We are here going to cross the street now with Mickey. Yes, going that way, that way. And we came that way, yung MRT station. So ayan, napaka-central niya, guys. So we are currently on the lookout of the missing Fort Canning tree tunnel. Be, how are you feeling right now?
Nahingal?
Nahingal agad siya. Kasi kawawa naman siya, galing siyang work. There you go. This is part of the park. Ayan. Eh, makikita nyo naman later on, it's very much worth it yung view naman. Hindi kami magsisisi at sobrang mawawala yung pagod dyan. So we can now see a milestone of this adventure. Right there, 150 meter away. Yahay! Woohoo! Whoop! Whoop! Pagod na. So we are a tourist for today. Ayan. We also have another bunch of tourists here para sa vlog. Hi! Ayan, we are now entering the magnificent tunnel. Yes.
Let's go, Ato, you're on. You ready, guys? Yung plastic ko. Hindi halata yung ano, no?
Namalengke si madam.
Kala mo, ganda-ganda ng itsura, di ba? Pak! Tapos may plastic! Ayan, sabi ni Leben. Ayan na. OMG!
Sige, go, go, walk, walk.
OMG!
Medyo parang nakakatakot siya, guys. No!
Hindi ako nataan dito, nandun na.
May dala talaga tayong power bank para hindi maubos ang ating battery. So, welcoming you right now. We are here at Fort Canning Park. So this is the whole area. It's kind of huge. And it's pretty much accessible to Central. So it's just pretty next to the highway. That's already Dhoby Ghaut. That area will be the Singapore National Museum. And so here is Fort Canning Road. So just right here, bubulaga sa atin ngayon yung staircase pababa. Up to there, as you can see, yep, there you go. Alright, you can do it. She's scared. She's crawling now. Be, wag kang tumingin sa baba. Oh, meron kang photographer, be. May photographer, oh. Personal photographer.
1, 2, 3.
Wawa? Ako din. Me too. And since this is a park, there are a lot of people just do some walking, running around the area. So, yeah, let's go. A lot of people are here right now doing some photo shoots. Yep, there you go. And so, here's one. Nakapila. Ayan, people are literally queuing right here para makapag-picture sa taas. There you go. There's one there.
Okay.
Yep. And here's Mickey. Mickey, pagod na?
Pagod.
Oh, she's currently editing the photos we took. Ayan, a sample or a sneak peek. Yow. Hi.
there's a girl, a new friend. Mohammed is fun.
Yes.
We met him here. This is for my vlog. Say hi. Akala mo vlogger talaga, no? Ah, yes. He even took a good photo of us, me and Mickey. Yes, you can follow him, guys, on his Instagram. What's your Instagram?
Mohammed is fun. Thank you.
Ayan, oh, ang daming photos, oh. Millions of photos right there. And we will be only posting one, car. Perfect. Oh, it's perfect. Kasi, you know when you see the video, when you see the photo, they can have a look, this one. It's like, you know, there's like a moon right there. When you zoom it up. Oh, parang ganon. So there's the two of us, me and Mickey. Yum! And see the trees? Perfect yung pagkatayo ng trees doon with all the ferns right there. Mm. And the ground right from top to bottom. Perfect. Mm. Perfect talaga. It's like a mirror of the sky right there. Oh!
Hello guys! So here is the other side of the tunnel going up right there. And this is the main part of the tunnel. Of course, this is the tree tunnel. It's right there. Ayan. You can see it's perfect. It's like mirror of mirroring the sky.
Yeah.
With the acacia tree and all the ferns right there. Perfect. So what we have to do is just people are just going around here to do the photo shoot just right there. At this, because this is going to be the perfect spot. So you have to climb up over there. And I'm not going to do that now because we're done and people are queuing. So I'm a bit shy now. Ayan, so it's a perfect view actually, yes, of the nature and some, ano ba, of the building? Ayan,
nature.
Instagram,
yes, Instagrammable.
Yes, and we are artist. Now heading here. Ayan, so parang nasa ano tayo, parang hindi ko ma-explain ka yung ano eh, ano ba yung mga kastila, mga... Very, very old buildings na ganyan. Kasi it's totally built up with bricks. Ayan, parang kita mama, napakatipay ng pundasyon. You can see there, ayan yung continuation ng ano. Ayan, ng acacia tree. Diba? Ayan, yan siya, ayan siya. Perfect. So, ang lapit-lapit lang siya, very good. Kaso nga lang, kung gusto mo, pwede rin namang may... It's your option kung gusto mo umikot sa buong park. It's just that our main purpose is to have a good photo just right there at the tunnel.
Yes.
So ayun, nag-short, kumbaga yung ginawa namin is shortcut. So ayan, it's just like 15 minutes walk from the MRT, Bencoolen or Fort Canning MRT. And we're here. Tada! Just like that. It's very easy talaga. So if you wanna come over here, siguro punta kayo ng mga gantong hapon or... Pagtanghali kasi sobrang init and also you have to consider the crowd then kasi kahit pandemic pinapasyalan din pa rin to. So as you can see, ayun pinakita ko kanina, maraming crowd at talagang pumipila yung mga tao dito para lang makuha yung perfect spot and perfect photo. Pagod na ako, ayun lang naman. Yan si Mickey, gutom na.
So behind me, yan, perfect yung bricks niya, pagkatayo niya. It's really thick and it's really Instagrammable guys. So kung may time kayo, just come over here and take a lot of photos. Very perfect for Instagram.
And so we are done. Ayan, kunin na yung mga gamit-gamit para hindi nagmumukhang pulubi. Diyan lang sa gilid-gilid. Hi, bae. You still have your selfie there. Hi. It's a wrap. Yes. Yes, pictorial is over. Ang ganda. Diba? Pshu! 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 Oh! Ayan, and so it's a wrap, guys!
Yes.
It's a wrap, finally! It's 6:39 in the evening and it's time for dinner. Tapos
gutom na ako! Pero, nakakabawis!
Ilang, ano, ilang photos yon nakuha natin.
Yes!
Pero yun, guys! Magpunta-punta rin. Alam mo yun, kahit pandemic, pwede namang lumabas. It's just that, of course, you have to follow protocol. Ayan, mag-mask. Ayan, social distancing pa rin. At minsan, I mean, sobrang bored na sa buhay at sa bahay, literal. kailangan ko masyal din, makita natin yung nature. Ayan, oh, dito pa sunset na. And so, ang ganda.
Wait lang. Yes. Paano to ibaliktad?
Hindi na babaliktad din. Kaya sabi ko, harap ka na lang. Okay lang, tapos mo lang din. Ayan, so, magliwaliw ng konti. Fresh, breathe, fresh air. Ganyan, yay! So park lang. Ayan, para naman maging maaliwalas yung pamumuhay natin, we have to see the Mother Earth itself. So, ending it up right now. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Shout out to all my friends who are supporting me right now. Ayun sa ating mga viewers. Thank you so much. Keep safe and God bless. Bye-bye!